So I usually prefer composing for darker or more powerful film, and I like to include elements of hip-hop and EDM. Those are more on my background. I'll typically start with Ableton or Native Instruments Machine, find a groove I really enjoy, and then I'll build my bass line underneath that. Melody goes over the top, and chords are usually the last thing to fit around all those.